Caribbean Pools in Schenectady, New York, your one-stop shop for the total backyard escape. Boxing fans, this bout is scheduled for 4 rounds of action in the super middleweight division. Our judges overseeing this bout will be Don Ackerman, Win Kitts, Frank Lombardi, and our referee for this bout will be Mr. Danny Bowen. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he comes to us tonight from the Bronx, New York. He weighed in at 168 pounds and wears black trunks with white trim, with a professional record of 0 win, 1 loss. Please welcome Bruno Buhi. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he comes to us tonight from Geneva, New York. He weighed in at 169 pounds and wears black trunks with red trim, with a professional record of 2 wins, 0 losses, with both of those wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome Ali the Hammer Whitfield. A referee, Danny Chabon, as the fighter's final instruction. Four rounds, super middle.
Let's go! Thank you. to a seat. I need you in front of a seat, please. Please, I need you to get in front of a seat, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Danny Chabon stops the contest at 2 minutes and 52 seconds of the fourth round. And the decision is ruled a technical knockout for your winner by TKO, Ali the Hammer Whitfield.